Jake Hughes, a Beaver local wrestler. What's the other Beaver local kid's name? Look up. Jake Hughes, a Beaver local in the red. Jake, multiple OAC State placer in the red singlet. Wrestling his teammate, actually, there. Jake on a nice head inside single. This is Michael Mitchell Jr. here.
In the green.
Jake, again, a OAC State champ. Two times, Cooper just informed me. Not once, but twice. Doing a good job, a little go behind. His dad over there in the red corner rug. Oh, Jake goes, nice tilt, buries that elbow. He's got his knee pointed to the ceiling a little bit. It's the only thing I've seen wrong with that. He needs to break his hold so he can get more backs. He needs to show his hands. There's the points. This was 5-0. Jake looking for a nice arm bar there. He's going to back it in with a half. Nice job. Goes out to the side with that half. Jumps to the side. Nice job. Got a red and green corner rugs here. Kicking for this match naturally. This match brought to you by Smitty's Wrestling Corner Rugs. We got Midget Cooper. Got 5-0 after the first. Go neutral. Jake back in on that head inside single. Keeps that far elbow, looking for a little bundle. Watch that arm. Ooh. We got a fall here. 18 seconds left to go. Second period, Jake Hughes.